Hello, and welcome to the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. I'm so glad that you could join us today because February is Return Shopping Carts to the Supermarket Month, and we're shining the spotlight on this important issue, as well as celebrating World Nutella Day on February 5th. Our recipes and tips will inspire both supermarket courtesy and sweet visions of tasty treats. We all know that Nutella is delicious on breads and in desserts, but did you know that it's also luscious and lovely libations? One sip of the Bella Bevaranda and you'll swear you've gone to cocktail heaven. All you do is combine 2 ounces of vodka, 1/2 ounce Frangelico, 1/2 ounce Campari, and 1/2 ounce fresh lime juice. Rim your cocktail glass with Nutella, shake with ice, and strain into your glass. Chin chin! We're not done with fun ways to use Nutella. This fabulous soup may seem strange, but your guests will quickly become converts. All you do is saute 1/2 cup each chopped onion and bell pepper until slightly browned. Add 1/2 cup golden raisins and as many cloves of chopped garlic as you like and saute for 2 more minutes. Deglaze pan with 5 ounces white wine and add 3 cups veggie or chicken broth, 1/4 cup Nutella, 1 teaspoon dried rosemary, 1 teaspoon red pepper flakes, and salt and pepper to taste. Simmer for 10 minutes and serve. Nutella, is there anything you can't do? Be sure to return your shopping cart after stocking up on Nutella. February has been Return Shopping Carts to the Supermarket Month since 1969, when the owner of the Sparkle Food Center in Chicago, Anthony DiNolfo, had had enough of his carts disappearing. Shopping cart loss is expensive for store owners, and abandoned carts contribute to environmental hazards. Awareness is key. By returning those carts, we can help to keep costs down and our neighborhoods looking spiffy, and that's something to celebrate. Happy Return Shopping Carts to the Supermarket Month and World Nutella Day. Thank you for visiting the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen, and be sure to visit our website for these recipes. See you soon.
This has been the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. Tune in next Tuesday for a tribute to the First Ladies.
We hope that 2015 is treating you well so far and that you're surviving the winter. Please subscribe to our channel for new recipes and tips every week, and don't forget to visit our website for more.
See you soon.